No, I'd probably get my foot stuck on the hatch on my way out, and everything would go wrong and I'd die.